the SmackDown Women's Champion. Really needs to make a tag to Bianca Belair, and there's snap suplex by Natalya quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg on Sasha and a kick out.
Can we please watch the match?
We are.
For pity's sake.
Nobody said we're not watching. We can't.
You're not. You're too busy.
You can multitask, Shayna.
I know.
Shayna, then you got Simp Magoo Reginald over there.
We're the champions, and this is taking the focus off of that.
I completely agree with you, Shayna, and I'm going to defer to you. As one half of the Women's Tag Team Champion, what would you like to talk about tonight?
I would like to talk about this match, okay, since we're clearly going to be facing him.
Natalya was going for the sharpshooter. Banks now able to make a tag. And here comes the EST of WWE. Someone that Shayna Baszler knows very, very well. Bianca Belair.
Of WWE.
Series of drop kicks from Bianca. Hits Natalya in. Now Bianca's second rope. Great athleticism and balance. Bianca.
So good.
Roll
nice.
Through.
Keep it up. Keep it fresh.
Who are you talking to? Spine buster.
Yeah, get up there.
Cover now by Bianca and Reginald. After orders, but Nia.
He wanted to show the, you know.
He got the custom lined suit, Cole.
He had the lining.
Nice.
I know. He wanted to show his lining.
Hey, between you and me, what'd that cost you? That's extra. I know that. The custom lining.
Listen, nothing but the best for Reggie. You know what?
Hey,
show him again. Show him the lining. Get the inside of that lining.
Make sure.
Reggie.
Oh, it's boss time.
Really, my
exactly what I talk about. You think you're cute?
Whoa. He is cute, though.
Reginald in the ring. Tamina's got Bianca in trouble. Sasha chasing Reginald to the other side. Natalya now blasting from behind. Big time impact. The self-proclaimed best of all time just flattened the boss. And Bianca now with a right hand in Natalya. Tamina from behind.
Uh-oh.
Scoopy Belair up. Cover now. Got it.
Wow.
Tamina and Natalya with a big win.
Wow.
I think he gave Reginald some sort of an assist.
Monkey's right, Jack.
Wow.
Hopefully I don't hurt my hole again. Oh my God.
Wow.
I still find that funny. Yes, that was like, you know, it's probably dead and gone by now, but it's still funny.
Why is he here? Oh, this is my fault.
He's following you. You entertaining him. For what? You don't want him. Why is he here?
I just lost because of him. Because of you.
We lost.
No.
You lost.
I'm not accepting that. You entertaining him? He following you around? That's on you. That's on you. Down with this.
Bianca and Sasha better patch things up before
building hate for their match at Mania.
From Sunday at Fastlane.